To add a Dropbox to your course, click the Content tab from your nav bar. Click Dropbox. Click New Folder. Give the folder a name. In this case, I'll call it Term Paper Dropbox. You want to add the instructions for the students. You can include a file, or record audio, or record video. Then click Save and Close.